It's so clean. Tell you, someone walked up to me while I was on Roblox and said, "Hacker," I said rudely back, how's supposed to be a hacker if I have an Amazon Fire tablet? Where am I supposed to download a hack client? I don't think an Amazon Fire tablet is gonna be the best of devices for hacking on or use for exploits.